Hello, so I'm back and Rebecca's going to be asking me questions that she wants today that I'm sure you might want to know too.
Do you want more chips? Do you have any favourite siblings?
Yeah.
Who?
My sister.
Which one? No, I'm kidding, yeah. Okay. Which two people in this room would make the worst couple?
No one.
That's a rubbish question. Sorry, it's an app. You must say it's an app. Okay.
It's an app.
Yeah. Okay. What is the one dare you would object to?
Shouting something out of a top window.
Yeah, it's freaking embarrassing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Have you ever had sex on the first date?
No.
When did you wake up not remembering things from last night?
My friend's 21st.
What could make you get back together with your ex?
Depends on which ex. I'm going to choose Luke and absolutely nothing on this planet of the earth.
When did you have sex for the first time? You don't have to answer that if you don't want to answer that one.
No.
Okay. Have you ever stripped? As in for someone?
Yeah.
You have? Okay. Have you ever photoshopped your Facebook profile picture?
No.
If you had to kill one person, who would it be?
These are embarrassing. If I had to kill one person.
Yeah. It can be a celebrity, it can be a family member, a friend.
I want to say someone, but I'm probably going to get hate for saying.
Okay, we'll skip that question.
So, what you won't answer?
When was the last time you cried? Last night.
Yeah.
Okay. When was the last time someone called you out on a lie?
I don't think ever. I can't remember.
No one's ever gone to you, you're lying.
I think they probably have, but I don't remember.
Okay.
Probably my mum.
When was the last time you watched porn?
Never in my life.
Okay. Have you ever got?
Oh, actually, does last night's episode count as porn? Then no.
That's not an episode, it's a film.
Alright, film then.
50 Shades of Grey is not porn. Have you ever gotten fired from a job and why?
Yeah. Bursting. Because, the way they were treating me wasn't the way anyone should be treated in
ever.
So I had enough and told him where they can go, and then they fired me. Not that I'd already walked out of the job.
Do you know Nicolas Cage is?
No.
I'm going to skip that question. Oh, I hate these flipping adverts. Always trying to If you had to switch partners with another couple, who would you pick? Like, to just obviously you haven't got anyone at the moment, so what you do is just take someone else's,
yeah,
and let them be on their own for a bit. Whose partner would you take?
I would take Alexa Chamberlain from Prey Edwards because he is hot.
Okay. What body part is your favorite and why?
Middle finger. I'm joking. I don't have.
Okay.
I despise all my body, so.
Who would you prefer to speak at your wedding? Kourtney Kardashian or Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Arnold.
Ah, he does amazing speeches, does he?
Yeah.
Doesn't he? Okay. Have you ever written. Oh no, you've got that one. Okay. How much would a night with you cost?
$1 million.
If you were to go that sort of way.
Like I said, $1 million.
Okay. Have you ever made out with several people during one night?
No.
Have you ever faked being drunk? Yeah. I think everybody has. Okay, would you prefer to get dumped or be the dumper?
I don't want to be the dumper because that's hardcore, but I don't also want to be the dumped because I know how it feels, then it's not nice.
You have to pick one.
I'll be the bitch, I'll be the dumper.
Okay. When was the last time you were nervous?
Now.
Obviously, okay. What was the name of your favourite stuffed animal?
Which one was my favourite? Pop.
Who has the worst sense of humour that you've ever met?
The worst sense of humour.
You've just said a joke and have just been like, that's not funny, sort of thing.
I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, next question.
I want to say my mum, because every time I joke with her, she just tells me to shut up. But then she's not the worst personality.
Have you ever had a romantic interest in someone of the same sex as you?
Sorry, what's the question?
Basically, have you ever had an interest in a girl?
Yeah.
Who was your last fight with?
Probably a really old friend.
Which boy or girl would make your parents freak out if you brought him or her home?
Ross Kemp, if I brought him home, my mum would be like...
Who is the last person you had unrequited love for?
Unrequited?
Yeah. I think it's like constant. Maybe, I don't know, I've never heard of that word. I'll skip that one. We just look like a bunch of retards. Okay. I can skip this ad in 5 seconds.
Oh, that's good.
Okay. Who would you ever consider kissing the person to your right?
Left. I mean, there's a reflection in my right.
Of yourself. Have you read the Twilight books or seen the movies?
Yes.
Which one?
Eclipse. All of them.
Yeah, but have you read the books or watched the films?
I've watched the film.
Who was the last person that saw you in the nude? I guess in butt naked. You don't have to answer that one.
Probably my kid.
Why?
Because he walked in and I was getting dressed.
Which Lord of the Rings character would you have sex with? Do you know what Lord of the Rings is?
Yeah, none.
Really? You don't like the dragon? I'm kidding. Mine would have to be Orlando Bloom's character, I can't remember his name. Legolas? I think it's Legolas.
Orlando Bloom is fuck.
What was the first record you brought, or CD? You don't have to do record.
CD.
If you don't collect records, obviously.
End ups. Yeah.
When was the last time you googled your own name?
Every day, I'm joking. I've never actually done it, I don't think.
I have.
Have you?
Yeah. Just to see what there is.
I might have to
Who
do
was
that.
The last person you kissed? You'll get your YouTube channel by searching your name.
Yeah. I last person I kissed.
Mm-hmm. And your son doesn't count.
One of my friends.
Okay. Oh, I hate these adverts. Okay. Have you ever brought underwear for someone of the opposite sex?
Yeah.
Do you change your underwear today?
Yes.
That's it. That's all the questions. End.
Wow.
That is all the questions.
That's interesting.
I can see, I have another one
here. Hope you like what you've seen. If you did, please subscribe. If you didn't, I understand. And I will see you on the next video. I'm just going to go and Google my name. Bye.